So the our expectation is to show the airline name and code in the F4 help. So for that, first we will create a new CDS view, which will get the airline name and airline ID from the table, which is carrier table. Okay, so let's create a new data definition, and let's give a name z underscore I underscore carrier value help. Carrier value help here, and click on next. Carrier value help, click on next, and next, and we will define a simple view here. Click on finish. So we have this new CDS view created, and our data will be coming from SCARR table. SCARR table, and the fields which are going to be here are our carrier ID and SCARR ID and the carrier name SCARR name. Okay, now the SQL name. Quickly put this and to make it shorter, remove the names. Okay, now we need to add this to our CDS view onto the F4 help. So how to add it is, we want to add that F4 help here, right? Select after the selection screen. So there is another annotation, which is a consumption annotation, where we can use another CDS view into the current CDS view. Okay, so consumption dot, and now what we want to display, we want to display the value help. So value help definition. Now there are a couple of properties which we need to set here. What entity we are going to add here? Okay, so very first property is element. Which element will be attached to it? So the element will be carrier ID. I want to add it onto carrier ID. And what is the name of your value help? So value help name is z underscore I underscore CARR IER underscore VH. Okay, and that's it. So using this annotation, you will be getting the F4 help added. Try to activate it. It is activated, and let's refresh it. Let's see what the issue is here. So we created a new one. Okay, so we haven't defined a key field here. Okay, so key field is required. Let's activate it. And now refresh. Okay, so this time it worked. Now click on this, and our values are got loaded here. Okay.